up, GXM here, for Let's Play Surgeon Simulator Part 5. I'm already in the middle of this operation. Only I could. No, my watch! Come on. How did I get this right last time? Look, it. Let me use another skull. I just need to get it. Whatever you do, do not use the blue needle on the patient. Just heads up. Oh, I'm not gonna do it. Good. Try. Believe. Get that shit out. Quickly as possible. Alright. Careful, but quickly. Careful, but quickly. What's our armor? I do have this in the middle of the video. Well, no, oh wait, tell me later. I got an operation to do. Serious operation. Oh, come on, are you kidding me right now? Get the shit out. Oh god, I don't have long. Oh, this is the one that is hard to take out. No, don't die on me, I got this. Don't die on me yet. I did it! Guys, I did it! I got a D, but I still did it. Oh my god, that was so close. That was really close. Oh my god. Let's move on to eye surgery. Shut up, Roberto. You guys can hear him, but what? Back to menu, I'm not doing this shit again. Already completed it. I thought when it's meant when it's, oh I guess by accident put restart. Alright, so oh it's brain surgery. Alright, never mind. This one, oh I forgot. brain surgery is really disturbing. You guys don't like all this saying blood and stuff. I guess you better get out of here, because that's fucked up. This one's gonna be pretty fucked up. So we got our hatchet. Why don't we still got the kidney shit? We got our hammer. I'm going with hammer right now. If I can't do it, I'll try to figure out how to do it another day. Oh, this is skull. This is plain. Oh. Like, shit. I don't know if there's actually, yeah, there is brain surgery in real life. I want to make sure. Oh wait, did I lose that? Oh no, I lost it, I can't got it. Whatever. Hatchet. Time. Not because I'm the bot. This is really hatchet time. Shit. I think we just need to break this open, get that brain out, and then, oh, this guy takes serious damage if you hit the brain, look. Yeah, look at this. Oh my god. Oh, look at the mallet, it went flying at my face. Alright, so let's try this again, more carefully. Try not to hit the brain like an idiot. Cause that shit is sensitive as fuck. Seriously, you guys just saw that. Careful. But quickly. I got enough time, but not all the time I want, but still, you know. I wonder if to stop the bleeding, you can inject the brain, you know? I've seen that once. I don't understand why this guy now is the shit out of everything. I think just do very careful laser surgery. I know that shit costs money, but it's better than dying. Ugh. Yo. No. That's fucked up. We'll just get that. I need to tell you guys something. I'm actually an alien. just came here for brains. Look this towards me. Yum, yum, yum. These look like butt cheeks. This is ugly as shit. Yum, yum, yum. Fuck that brain. Look like shit. Oh, right when he died, he just flipped to the other side. Let's go back to the main menu. I'm not doing this shit. Until I know how to do it. Ugh. Let's see. Let's go all hacker shit on this computer. Tell us advanced options. Can you hear that clicking sound? Shit. Then password. Then enter. This game is pretty keen. Let me take some pills. Get pills. Connect my controller. Running low on batteries. Oh, it's like this because I'm on the paper. Yeah, for sure. I don't want to see you right now. Get out of here. When the table is shaking in the back the of fuck? An ambulance, it's a little difficult to yeah, keep on track what your hands are doing. Oh golly, when you're on the trolley, trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I've not got one on me. Sorry, I'm a little unprepared, but luckily you're not in a position to be running scared. Caught you unawares, anesthetized. Now you're asleep, give me your teeth and eyes. What are you worried about? Who's scary? I'm just a new tooth fairy. I'm coming for your calcium, like a loo let loose in the dairy. When I said I'm not a dentist, what I meant is, of all my skills, it's just a percentage. My qualifications might be invented, but I won't get better without trying to attend it. Dentally demented, I tend to need apprentices, because it then seems to comprehend more than me, I generally pretend it. And so far, I've never been suspended. In theatre, I'm territorial, less surgical, more gladiatorial. If this gets any more gory, I'll put it on YouTube as a tutorial. I've been awake on call for days. Oh, what? My eyes are weathered when I went to ultralates. Not a qualified eye surgeon, but I can't help but help when your eyes hurting. See, I'm a nice person, Chris Martin. I'll try to fix you, quick stick a heart in.
I need some drugs for life.
Now this is my booth. Just undercover. Now I switch my booth to a
tutorial. See, I'm a nice person, Chris Martin. I'll try to fix you. Quick stick a heart in. Enough blood and weave. Hit an artery. With the chest cavity big enough to bark in. Demographically setting a precedent. Increasing the speed that you'll get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence. Not because I'm good, because I've buried the evidence. Demographically setting a precedent. Increasing the speed that you'll get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence.
Well, shut the fuck up. Oh, resume.
Your life in my hands.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave the video off here, guys. Cause this game's pretty hard and I still need to know how to do that brain surgery. So, yo, Gerardo, are you watching my broadcast right now? Gerardo, you there? You're watching it? Alright, whatever. Someone else is watching my broadcast. What the fuck? I don't care. So thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace out, guys. comment and all that. Press that subscribe button and all that. Peace.